My family first came here and they bought the farm at the end of the war in 1945, so I've spent my entire life here. The farm has gone through various stages. When I took it over in 1970, it was a very mixed farm, traditional dairy and arable farm. Sadly, we had to sell the dairy cows in 1980, and I was casting around for something else to do, and I looked at these Christmas trees and realised they were actually growing very well here. And I learned about trees, and I discovered that we were on the perfect soil type to grow Christmas trees. I'd always been fond of them, you know, since a little boy. I used to love Christmas trees being in the house and the whole process. And so in 1985, I took the plunge and I planted 20,000 Christmas trees. I love doing what we're doing. Christmas trees are a lovely product to sell. Everybody, almost by definition, when they're buying a Christmas tree, is in a happy frame of mind. Having sold Christmas trees for the best part of 40 years here, I can see a huge amount of pleasure and joy that particularly families get with young children. They come up and they choose a tree, and it's a wonderful experience for them, and it's something I think that a lot of children will perhaps remember almost for the whole of their lives. For the last 20 years, I've had a team of boys from the Czech Republic come and work with me and do the harvest. They are the most wonderful boys to work with, and I've been extremely fortunate to have. I hope and pray that they'll continue to come here, because I think I'll be lost without them.